Today, for your halftime entertainment, the Trojan Marching Band celebrates the 50th anniversary of one of the most famous of college mascots, Traveler. In 1961, Eddie Tannenbaum, then a junior at USC, spotted Richard Sacco riding a magnificent white horse named Traveler One in the Rose Parade, and brought the sight to the attention of USC Director of Special Events, Bob Yanni, who convinced Sacco to run it in Trojan football games at the Coliseum. The Spirit of Troy opens with Stevie Wonder's 1993 hit,